green truck. And I said, Lord, what should I name it? And he said, Frog. And of course, the acronym for Frog is Fully Rely on God. All right, so that was fun. Thank you, Jesus. It was a nice truck. It was a Peterbilt. Love Peterbilts. Love Kenworths. Hallelujah. Thank you, Lord. So, that truck broke down, though. And they had to bring me back to the shop, and apparently it was going to be down for a little bit because of some hose that had to be made. Alright, so I had the choice of going into this other truck or staying in Frog, but they'd have to bring me back to Frog. I had to go in this other truck for a little while, or if I liked the other truck, I could take it. So they give me a truck number to go find, and the guy informed me, oh, it's going to look like that one over there, and of course it's a Freightliner. Not really my cup of tea, but Lord, I've been praying for a truck that God wanted me to be in that was a little better than Frog, because Frog had some issues. Hallelujah. Oh, hallelujah. Anyways, Frog liked to lunge. Woo! like to lunge. Anyways, Frog was old and had some problems. Okay, so, but anyways, I was praying about a future truck that God would want me in. So I'm like, Lord, is this the truck? And I was like, Lord, you know what I think of Freightliners? And Lord's like, well, just go look at it. Alright, so I'm looking at the truck number, which is 175015. Now, the Lord has been putting in my spirit his biblical numbers. It's fun. I love it. Anyways, if you haven't done it, it's, you know, ask the Holy Spirit to show you. It's so wonderful. Because God is perfect in every way. Right down to even the numbers of everything in your life. It's just amazing. He is amazing. Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah. Glory. All right, so I'm praying. I'm like walking out to the ready line where this truck was at, and I'm like, Lord, should I keep it or should I come back to Frog? And I'm looking at the numbers, and right away I saw 17 is Victory. 50 is Pentecost, Holy Spirit, hallelujah, and 15 is Rest, glory, thank you, Jesus. And I was like, wow, all right. So I get out there on the ready line, and I get in the truck, and it's got like 400 and something thousand miles on it, because this company is a team company, however, I am a solo driver, hallelujah, thank you, Jesus. So I'm looking at this truck, and it's really nice inside, even though it's had a lot of miles. It's totally a nice truck. I'm like, wow, I'm impressed. And so I'm looking at everything, and I'm like, Lord, is this my new truck? And I'm like, Victory, Holy Spirit, Rest. I'm like, wow, Lord, this is my new truck that you put me in, isn't it? Okay, so I let my driver manager know, okay, I'm going to keep this one. Hey, I got to move out of the Frog and into the new one. Okay, sweet. Okay, it's yours. Okay, so driver manager, he's doing his little computer thing, putting me on this one, new truck. So I'm moving stuff, and I said, so Lord, what should I name the new truck? And of course, the new truck is Silver. Hallelujah. And just as fast as I asked him, what should I name it, he drops in my spirit, Silverwing. And I'm like, Silverwing? Okay. Silverwing! Truck. That was its name. And I'm moving into Silverwing, and welcome to Silverwing, my new truck. And everybody's like, oh, hi, Silverwing, you know, whatever, you know. Thank you, Jesus. All right, so in the post, I have, I don't remember, I'd have to look back, but one of my friends, I don't know who, I would have to look back there, but anyways, one of my dear friends commented, oh, that reminds me of the song, Silver Wing, on Silver Wings, and I'm like, on Silver Wings, never heard of it before. Thank you, Jesus. All right, okay, so, wow, God, it has a song. All right, so, then the Lord miraculously, after I moved into my truck, I got to spend a 34-hour weekend with my friends in Collinsville and do puppet videos for Jesus. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. So then, after I get done with that weekend, I'm going back into my truck to go to my next customer. And I said, so, Lord, name has a song, so betcha it's got a scripture. Oh yeah. So I get on my what is that? The YouVision Bible app and type in Silverwing. Lo and behold, bam! Yep, there's a scripture. Hallelujah. Psalm 68:13. And I'm like reading it, and I didn't quite really understand. It's one of those scriptures, hallelujah, that's hard to grasp. Anyways, so here's the scripture. King James Version, Psalms 68:13. Though ye have lain among the posts, ye shall be as the wings of a dove covered with silver, and her feathers with yellow gold. And I'm like, alright, I need a little more than that. So, the Lord led me to the Amplified Version. And it says, now I want you to remember when I'm reading this, the truck number is 175015. 17 is victory. 50 is Pentecost. Holy Spirit, hallelujah, and rest is 15. Okay, so Psalms 68:13, Amplified Version, when you lie down to rest, glory, among the sheepfolds, you are like the wings of a dove of victory. Thank you, Jesus. Overlaid with silver, glory to God, its feathers glistening with gold, trophies taken from the enemy. Glory to God! Hallelujah! Alright, so, thank you, Jesus. So then I was like, okay, I gotta learn this song. Thank you, Jesus. Alright, so on Silver Wings, I go and I find this song and I hear it for the first time. And here's the song. Thank you, Jesus. Now think of the track number. It's awesome. Thank you, Jesus. I couldn't do it myself. It's all God. It's Jesus. Hallelujah.